Thank you very much. And I'm glad it's such, because this is the worst microphone I think I've ever had. I hope you can hear me back there. Justin, don't pay the bill for this mic. I'm blowing out my voice talking to this stupid mic. This is the worst mic I've ever had. Okay, now we'll get back to the speech. I'm trying to get their attention. Turn up the mic. Is it okay? And then I don't pay a bill and they say, Trump doesn't pay his contractors. You know, it's unbelievable. It's a rotten, lousy mic. The state of it, but it's not my deal. It's not my deal. I have a good mic. I always have. You don't have a good mic, it's a very difficult deal. You walk out for 2 weeks, you're talking, you say, what the hell happened to his voice?
You're fired.
Ding, get out.
Oh, that's something, huh?